Hello and welcome to the brand new series, Stories on Tuesday. And our debut game is Daedalus, The Awakening of Golden Jazz. This is going to be a story which is going to be told in Japanese with English subtitles. So you might have to do a little bit of reading, but I hope you don't mind. The whole point of this series is to focus on story. Oops. I'll try and time it so that the Japanese and the English subtitles kinda finish at the same time. Obviously, when they did this, they didn't paste the subtitles to the Japanese, they just rolled out all the subtitles at once. So it's on a separate timer to the Japanese. I don't really know what this is about either, if I'm honest. I was just told, I was recommended this as a good story. So this video might be done in chapters, or it might be done like hour blocks. I haven't really got a set for this series. It could be however each game plays itself. Well, that's a cool art style, isn't it? I really like that. Not so much the background. The background's kind of like real life, but the guy, Kyosuke. Well, the Japanese is really short for some reason, and the English is really long, so I'm going to hit auto. Hey, Trivy. So stance, this is an interesting idea. One's two different colours. Sure, make me. That's the wrong one. Sure. Oh, if you're interested in just the story, you head over to our Ko-fi page. This video, as well as the next one, will be uploaded tomorrow. And they'll have no commentary, it's just the game telling a story. So Ko-fi will always be 1 week ahead. We need all of these things. sunlight. Music might be a little loud compared to the volume of the voices, but it's cool music. Water the tree. He wants us to learn it, basically, is what it sounds like. I think I get it. Feels a bit like an introduction to tutorial to how the gameplay mechanic works, giving it an in-game reason. I kind of like it. Philosophical old guy, young guy learning. It works. Again, sort of telling us what to do, what the gameplay is. Butler, whoa.
Nani?
I wonder when this was set. Hard to tell from the room. Yeah, tell me. Kind of with these games, always want the artwork to do a little bit more expressing. Oh, the point of this series also isn't to worry about the decisions I make. The decision is the decision. It's kind of to learn to live with the decision and embrace the story that's told along the way. Interesting thing for me to learn. I always want to get the trophy or the platinum. I could always do that in my own time. So yeah, don't worry about my decisions. Embrace the story that's told. And in the comments, if it differs from how it happened in your game, please tell me. Of them are better than English translations, for sure. How would I react? Sure, let's try and end this. That's probably what's going to happen. We're probably an adult now. So we've got to be a bit careful with the decisions we make, whereas as a kid we Don't have to be that careful. That was a very clever introduction to the mechanics of the game. I don't think we were told what was stolen. Okay. So top, we got 360, so... grimy window. It very much is kind of a 2D picture. Two doors. Let's look at the window. For something else. Document on the floor. Old door. Well, let's do the window first. I don't want to spin the camera too quickly. I don't want anyone to get sick watching this. Why New York? Well, he wants us to talk and listen to people, so sure, promise. But this is a boy. Oh, this is the 80s? Okay. I wonder how this is going to be important or useful. Yeah, I imagine so. Wonder where he ended up in New York to find a group so welcoming. He brought up the past. Let's try the door. Well, we know down here, documents. I did. Well, this gives us a hint of what to do. I guess that one? I'm not really sure how this is going to change things. So, turn search on. Old door. Grimy window. Nothing new. So, is there anything? Is there a new option? I see, we're kind of unlocking the next progression of the tutorial. Okay. Here we go.
So ka.
By perspective, it kind of meant move around the room, I guess. What can we look at? Find other things. Okay. Or he doesn't close the blinds. Those blinds are a pain. Are they concertina? What's the word for them? So we're looking for something faded now? Looks like one the second, as in 1, 2. It could be the third floor. Play a tree nearby. Nope. I was thinking like climbing the window. Are we gonna get told that there's nothing else to find? When the picture in the background looks like this, it's a little difficult to make out some things, what could be interesting, what could just be stylized of the picture. I think that's it. Just wondering if next door's buildings, but no, it doesn't look like it. Let's go back to Grandpa. We talked, we said something, so be honest about it. Ah, safe. Yep, my thoughts exactly. Okay. I've been wondering what the orchard was on the top left. Now I have an idea. Fifth, didn't look like it. Again, the orchard, sorry, we're learning, we're growing the trees. It's an interesting way to show that has that line of reasons been finished, I suppose. So old door. Really are doing a lot of investigative work. We have a wooden door in good condition. So again, it feels like we've seen everything. There's no hint from the game that we've seen everything. So I am going to say That's that. Let's talk to him about it. They didn't come in. You'll see now. What a rude little kid. So that's not the window, it's not the door. My conclusion is it's lost in the room. So you've got that door, that must be a cupboard. Because if you look, the door is shorter than the others. Which leaves this. Chicken scratch, okay. The translation in this game is pretty good. So, what else can we do? Check the bookshelf. Chair. Books. Table. Floor. I think, once again, that is it. Nothing on the bookshelves has been highlighted as out of place or worth investigating. Helpful. Hang on a minute. How does he know it's missing if he doesn't know where it is? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I wonder if he's just doing this to teach us a lesson, a literal lesson. Is the tree gonna sprout now, or do we have like one more in the middle to get? Doesn't appear to be a hint of how big this tree's gotta get to. Yeah, I heard that little breakup, the saving and the loading kind of hit at the same time. Ooh, vibration in the controller. What about the now saving still there? It's not stopping. Oh, there it is. I wonder how this is going to work, like the tree in the background. He's asking about the door. There we go. So we've got to pay a little bit of attention. We had all the answers, but he wanted one specific one. I like the change in music as well. Added drums. Like we're coming to a conclusion. Oh, I forgot what he just said. Yeah, I missed that. I should have hit log. Alright, I've got to pay more attention. Window is closed. Now it's time for that one. So, there was never any thief. Oh, perhaps it wasn't something tangible. Perhaps it was this lesson. Or me, his grandson. There was no thief. じいちゃんが
教えてくれなかったな。はぐらかされちゃうしな。聞いてみようかな。
Is he actually going to tell us, or is he going to be cryptic and we need to do a stance thing? I don't think it's that one. I think I understand what we're meant to get. I'm pretty sure the lesson was it. Animal, vegetable, mineral. Yeah. Also going to give us his choices. I'm going to say large or small. He's going to say small because I still think it's me. Small now, but gets bigger. Okay. Okay. Functional. That's a interesting question. I wonder if it's his cane. Cane, watch. These skills, like a couple more to choose from. I mean, this is a good question. Answer. Yeah. A lighter. Of course. Remember, that's what we were carrying with us right at the start. You have to remember, this is the 80s. Or late 80s, early 90s. So this is a time when cigarettes and smoking ashtrays were all over the place. Gonna give up? Oh wait, does that mean he's dying? It's in his pocket, isn't it? Where his hand is. I thought the lesson was his treasure, kind of like he's saying he loves me as well. It does feel kind of like a story between an old guy and a young guy. That's a little bit serious of an old guy. But it doesn't feel too out of place. As well as teaching us how to play the game as well. It's very clever. Yeah, that's something sort of the granddad, I'm sure. I think he's already using a cane. I bet he didn't. What did I tell
you?
Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna turn auto off. I don't know what's about to happen. Calm down. Think it through. Yeah. What's happening? I guess we finished the chapter. Cool. Now we get to the title screen. Okay. I wonder what the art's gonna look like. Music's still on point. These are real pictures. I don't know New York to say where these pictures are from. So we're going to have a lot of characters. I do like the character art. It's really nice. Strange amount of detail, but strange amount of character about them and personality. This music's really cool. I'm going to have to look at getting this album. It's amazing. I wonder if we're like a private detective. And our agency's called Orchid or something. And then a random church. I wonder if that's Daedalus or Daedalus. I wonder how they do that. So actually, I'm gonna leave it there. We're chapter zero done, and we've got the title screen. I think it's already a very long video. So, part one, Daedalus. It's intriguing. It's very smart how they linked the tutorial to the story. I really like games that do that. It's very, very smart. But also teased a little bit, gave hints. Hints of his history, his old job, his money, where he lives, but left a lot of other questions, like what was his job now, or when he went to New York, what did he do in New York, where does he live, and his grandpa's dead, so now what? So of course, if you're interested in part two, head over to Ko-fi tomorrow, Wednesday. I'll put part two up and it'll have no commentary, or you can come back next week. But until then, well, maybe I'll see you over YouTube. We have other playlists, other videos and shorts. And also on Ko-fi, you can just give us donations. We take PayPal, and we have other subscription tiers as well. But wherever, whenever I see you again, please take care.